Shout out time, shout out to BJ and Jim Parr.